a senior, kicking for the final time in that Auburn uniform. He's been a weapon for 4 years in a row. 53-yard try on the turf indoors. Kick is up, and it is pushed. No good. From the left hash, kick is up, and it is good. And UCF has tied this game with the field goal. Scott Frost still with that look on his face. He and UCF tied with Auburn 3-3. Under 10 minutes ago, first half. That was a botched play from the start, of the ball's out. Scooped up by UCF with a block down the sideline, Trey Neal. Milton pressured, gets away. Milton gonna run inside the 10. Touchdown! Daniel Carlson right down the middle. Up and good. With no timeouts, just can't risk another play. So this will be a 45-yard try for Matthew Wright. His long this year, 47. This kick is on the way, and it is good. How about that? UCF, remember, they used a timeout on defense when Auburn was in scoring position on the other end to give themselves a chance, and that worked out pretty well. The final play of the first half is 3 points for the undefeated Knights.
Said and done. They've dominated time of possession, 21-9. They got to get back to playing their brand of ball.
Returnable kickoff here to start the second half. And a little stutter step move out into the open field. Along the left sideline, Auburn with the big play in special teams. Noah Igbinoghini, the freshman. That's a start for the Tigers. Second down and long, Griffin rushing the passer. Stidham. Touchdown! A penalty flag thrown, but Will Hastings hangs on. I may be targeting at the end of that play.
There were two aspects of the play to review. The ruling on the field that the receiver stayed in bounds stands as called. The play results in a touchdown. There is no foul for targeting.
Good.
Number 23 is in the game.
Good. That kickoff return, the touchdown to pay it off, and down the red zone.
They get the ball snapped quickly. Johnson, touchdown. Auburn back ahead. There's 18 yards, play fake. Screen with blockers. Anderson pushing. Touchdown. Second a goal. A little fake reverse. Milton, almost like a basketball player. Touchdown! What a play! He put a move on and then delivered the pass. Snelson with the touchdown grab. UCF back ahead. One of the most pressure kicks of his life. And it's blocked! The Auburn special teams. Coach Malzahn knows how big that was.
Take it one play at a time.
Stidham in the pocket, throws, it's intercepted, and it's going the other way. Burkett, touchdown. Fake and a little give on the end around. Touchdown, Eli Stove. Not over yet. Snap, hold, kick is no good. He missed it left. And Auburn Bruins still got a shot. Plenty of time, 2:18. The two missed field goals, one block, one just out now missed. By that much, not much. Oh. 4th and 8. Does he have one more in him? Stidham steps up. It is caught by Hastings. And that's enough for the first down out to the 35. Auburn still breathing. Hastings in motion. Now the clock winds. Good rush. Stidham under pressure. Throws it. Intercepted. I don't know if he was trying to throw it away or what. But UCF is 24 seconds away from perfection. The true freshman Collier. Celebration is starting here in Atlanta.